Suburbs is lame. Every day it's always the same. I get up at 6 and take a shower, shave and brush my teeth. It takes up the hour. Get in a car and start my commute. Get in my cubicle so I can compute. Nobody notices if I get sick. They won't send a card, they just stop the check. It's not like I feel sorry for myself. And I don't want to be somebody else. I just wish someone else could see something special about being me. Here in the suburbs, the days, they just slide. Wouldn't even notice if somebody died. And even if they told you, well, why would you care? Stuff to forget while I watch Double Dare. Sometimes the kids make fun of me. I think it's because they know I believe. I follow the rules and pay off the man. When people need help, I do what I can. Volunteer down at the Y. Play volleyball so kids won't get high. It's somewhere safe when it gets late. It's better off if they assimilate. At 7-Eleven, I get a pot pie. It's either that or a burger and fries. One of these days I'm gonna get out. Try and figure out what life's all about. Until then, I'll just sit and wait. Tell myself that everything's great. And who really cares if it's all just a joke? In a few minutes, I'll sneak out for a smoke. I agree. If there's something special inside of me, it's just a way of passing the time, giving myself.